What's going on, everybody? We are back with some more Star Wars, and we're venturing up. That's really all I know. We gotta go up. There's a giant battle going on out here. Some TIE fighters. See if we can catch anything. Oh, yeah. I hit too late. Get it! Ugh. Why do I suck? Alright. Oh, we got bad guys! There we go. Okay, come on. Come on. Shoot at me more. There we go. Woo! I'll dodge them as much as I can. Why is there so many? Oh, shit.
Give me some fat.
I'm better than you. I'm faster than you.
Get up here. Barely. I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Call this a battle?
Yep. There we go. Now we're in one. Gotcha.
I need a stim.
There we go.
That feels better.
What do we got? Shit. There we go. There we go. Who said that? Oh, come here. There we go. Anything in here?
Easy, brother. Save some for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
I guess. All right, that don't work. Thank you. What the hell? Ah, here we go. What's this do? Oh, wait. Made it, I think. Hopefully this is the right way. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Shit. Bye.
Let the Jedi come.
Oh!
Told you one. I found a place to land.
Jesus. Stop shooting at me. There we go. And yep.
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed, and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. So let me go.
No, don't say that.
All right.
I told you. That's a bad idea. Tell someone to let you go. Like, I didn't see you hiding back there. Nerd. What is it? Oh shit. Is there a way to turn that off? Take that. What's in here? What the hell was that about? Sure. Oh, Arwen.
Pathetic. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic.
What are you talking about?
Your master chose poorly.
You got me. Rejected.
All right.
Win some, you lose some. Fun's over.
Take that.
Nice hit. Out of my way.
Nice. Sit down, nerd.
Dagon's throwing everything he has at us, huh?
Okay. I hope this is the right way. I have no clue. No clue. Open.
That's not opening.
Of course it's not.
There's our man.
Where? I ain't making that shit. Oh, here we go. Come on. Hey, yeah. Down. Go. And, yeah. Made it. Up. Don't electrocute to me. Owie. There we go. Up.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Found Bodhi.
Bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem.
Swarm of them up ahead. You ready for this, brother?
No.
Let's get that compass. Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh? They underestimated the Bedlam raiders. Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him. They think he's taking them to Tantalor. My dead body.
I need to get that, maybe? I do.
Ugh. Will you look at this place?
Incredible. What?
Just
oh.
Incredible.
It is a beautiful view. Where's he at?
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order?
Yes.
Kill him.
With Order 66.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah.
You should take one.
Scanner I took off a HUD enforcer.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect.
There's plenty of stuff around. Just give her.
You're right. All of this. It's for her. Hope we're not too late. Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Got it.
Make sure that doesn't happen.
Not that one.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this.
What's this?
Nearly at the top.
No going back now.
How can you tell? All right.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right. Let's do this.
I love pushing buttons.
One for you, one for me.
I kind of need to share.
Eliminate the Jedi. Including protocols.
What you got? Oh! Mine's done, dude. Shit. I took care of mine way faster than you did. Did that do anything? Oh, there we go.
I've got your back.
For what? Oh, shit. Come, bitch. Will you kill one? Shit. Dickhead. Alright,
Let's get after it, Cal.
What?
Guess we found the party.
Making me run.
The galaxy will know our story.
Come on, big boy.
I won't miss. Trigger finger, did she?
Stop cheating. I blocked that. Die, asshole.
Round three. Round three already? I've lost count.
Is there anything? Like. I don't know. Stuff.
Don't worry about it.
Show up.
Maybe take it out here. Oh, shit. Come here. Mather, money. Why did I come through here? Great. All that for a shortcut. What'd I get? Force essence acquired. Maximum force increase. There we go. Open. Alright, since that wasn't the way. This is the way.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
No? Oh. Come here. Move it, nerd. Go. Okay.
Some help, please. Good save.
What is that? Where does this go?
Shortcut. Nice.
Need it. That was important.
Back on the move.
There we go. Who said that? Well, can we go that way? No.
Observatory is up ahead.
Where?
Behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Where is a Bedlam of droids? Stop shooting at me. Shit. Damn it. Damn it. Come on, shoot a rocket. Or don't shoot a rocket.
Hope you saved some for Dagon.
Who?
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
Oh, good.
Only the force.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
I swear to God, he's gonna betray me. Dagon!
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tananor. That is yours to decide.
May the force be with you. A few years too late.
Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Revis is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Oh, burn.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Man.
Face me!
I got nothing!
Is
nothing!
That
I'm better than you, and you know it. Oh, that hurt.
You're an embarrassment.
You're an embarrassment. Oh, that's a good one.
You're still chained by the past.
So are you. What are you talking about? Why is your... My saber in my arm.
If we were great.
The hell is that? I ain't scared of nothing. Ow.
I will grant you only death.
What is that?
I'll rend you to the bone. You miserable fool. Prophetic! I did what the Order was too weak to do.
What is that?
For that she betrayed me.
How many times have I hit you, brother?
I'm simply fast.
He kicked me.
You will not stop me.
Uh-oh. What's his eye thing? I was whooping your ass.
You know nothing of the Force. Just die. Weak. demise is inevitable. There is nothing left but death. You will suffer.
I got your little friends.
I tear you asunder to bite me. You reek of fear. You're an embarrassment.
You're an embarrassment.
Time for your ruin. Fight me.
Bullshit.
Quick, help me. You won't stop me.
Son of a bitch. What is that?
Painful. I could annihilate you, and the galaxy would never know this.
Take that. Come on, dude.
Just one final act.
I'm in trouble.
You're just reward. Fight me.
Seriously. Bomb up.
Here, buddy. You're still chained by the past. It will be your grave. Is that it?
Come on, dude.
I could annihilate you in the galaxy and never notice. Your demise is inevitable. Pathetic! Leave. You reek of fear. Hey, BD.
Come on, dude.
Tanalore is mine! You're terrified. You will not stop me.
Why did he leave him alone for so long, man?
How pathetic.
Wake up! Come on.
You're terrified. This ends now. Pathetic.
You're pathetic.
I could annihilate you in the galaxy would never know this.
You're cheating. You're slipping. Fuck you. Oh, he got me. I got him 100 times, but he hit me once.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die?
that your life meant
BD,
nothing.
I need a stim.
Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it.
Feel what?
Loss. Suffering. Shame.
He just cut some chest hair, dude. You're fine. Get up.
There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Uh-oh. It's old girl.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Oh, snap. Oh! Not yours.
Please tell me this is real.
Which part?
What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
What is that noise?
Not so scary now. It's still in one piece.
No, it's not.
BD?
Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire is around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire.
Luke.
Why not us?
Guy said Luke.
I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jedha.
Oh, good old Jedha.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
He looks a little cross-eyed.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
All right. We get a little. Oh, no, no. I want to look around first, dude. There isn't like a. Thing? Oh, there it is. New perk. Can't believe he sends my chest hairs. Well, that doesn't sound good that way. I don't know where I'm going. Hold on, BD. Where do you go? Over there? Oh, I don't think you're going to make that. What's over there? Damn it. Have I been here?
Let's show this to Z.
I got some dirt. Alright. On Jetta. So, I think I can go this way. There we go. Piece of cake.
Found it. What now?
Your mom. I got two of those and three of those. I gotta get in my plane. Made it. And with that, we're going to end this one here. Round 3 versus, what's it, Spanky Butt? Was a victory. So, until next time, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.